Charging your ID3 at home is so easy. You can use either a socket or a wall box like the ID charger. When charging via a socket, you'll need a Mode 2 cable. It's easy to do, but charging will take much longer compared to the ID charger. Using the Mode 2 cable, it can sometimes take longer than one day to fully charge the battery. This is due to the reduced charging capacity of only 2.3 kilowatts per hour. Of course, the benefit is that sockets can be found just about everywhere. With the ID charger from Volkswagen, charging is possible within approximately 6.5 hours. Here you can charge with a capacity of up to 11 kilowatts per hour. The ID charger is available in the following versions: the basic ID charger version, the ID charger Connect, featuring app-controlled charging and other connectivity functions, and the ID charger Pro with integrated energy meter. All ID charger versions come with a fixed 4.5 or 7.5 meter long cable. You can choose your ID charger when purchasing your car, or order it from home via the Volkswagen charging webshop. The webshop has a pre-check, so you can see whether your home meets all requirements for installation. If you like, you can book the installation service directly with your order. But installation can also be carried out by an electrician of your choice. Simply connect the charging plug and your ID will be charged. The active charging progress will be displayed here by the status indicator, inside the vehicle, and also in the WeConnect ID app.
Volkswagen.